Don't you got something else to do with your life? Like, come on. What the hell was that? What's up, homie? Yes, I am. It's okay. I don't need help.
Your presence has been welcomed.
Yeah, that's okay. As long as you don't touch me, I don't touch you. You can watch me as much as you like, buddy. You can give me all your shit. That's one way. Can't climb up there. Okay, this means I'm gonna require a beast or a decent harbor in the area of any constant city. Don't do that. Come on. Thought we had an understanding. Don't do that music, bro. I think that's the robot. They are a bad path. Look the same form to me. No fight. Well, damn. After discussing on the manager several questions, I'm still requiring some emergency access maintenance system using key code 8897. Okay, we gotta remember that. So, my manager can do the audio log.
Maintenance check request in sector C12. Received at a service caretaker is on its way.
Oh, don't do that. You just scared a little mess out of me. I believe now I can walk up here. Door is locked. But now with the power restored, we should be able to go in those other doors. Matter of fact, hold on, because I have a feeling that we're not gonna be able to go back into these hallways. So let me go ahead and do this now while I'm thinking about it. Can't catch me that easily, buddy. It's easy, but it's not that easy.
Yeah,
Appreciate you, long. What the hell? Thank goodness he's dumb. And yes, I know I do everything backwards, but come on. You can't, alright? Kowalski analysis. We're about to get fucked, Skipper. Private. How do I climb in? I'm in. There we go. $205, nice. I think he's still alive. Of course he was. Preach. Oof, save file, yay, save me. So much has happened. I do not want to do all that crap again. Alright, so I'm supposed to do what again? I know I'm supposed to press that button, but I wanna see if there's anything else. Cause once that alien start coming in here, bruh, it's like it's over. Like, I'm fucked. Fuck! God damn you! And this is why I save.
fucking PC. The fuck your reverb. God damn you.
Okay. What's up here? What's this? What the hell? Oh, somebody actually joined. What's good?
Shut up.
Always gotta be. I'm over here making big brain plays, and you sitting here just like, that smells like 31. Over here making big brain plays, man. What was it again? 8857, right? Passcode required. I have the passcode. Ugh, you guys are dicks. Does that mean I gotta go all the way back down? Checking shuttles. Ladies and gentlemen, the code is 2743. Okay. So I'm guessing that's what that is. Or is this the next one? Error. Nothing. Now I can open. 2743. Incorrect. 8857. What? 2743. What the fuck? You guys are dicks. Okay. Flare. I guess there's nothing else in here, huh? I have an ion torch. What the hell? I'm starting to think this game just doesn't want you to get extra shit. Who are you? What happened to you? I know where this is. Is that so? Just want to make sure I got the right code. Yeah, 8897. Okay. I was close, but not at all. Not at all. See why I don't like this game? You see? That book's floating. Why is it floating? That shouldn't be floating. That wasn't here before, was it? No, I'm very sure that wasn't here before. So is there somebody continuously placing these here? I think somebody else is here. Watch this, watch this. Here he goes. Yeah, I figured that out the other day. If I smack it, it comes straight running. Now I just want to figure out how to use that to my advantage. Just so I won't have to do this again. Oh shoot, you're in here. The hunter becomes the hunted. Ooh. Alright, let's go ahead and get this shit over with. Breaker rest required. Oh. Where the hell do I find that? Where do I find that? Ah, there you are. Dude, this game isn't even that hard anymore. Just gotta be smart about it, you know? Matter of fact. Get. Once they gave me this flamethrower, it was over. Don't even need to try anymore. Oh wait, I can't deal with both of y'all. I can't deal with both of y'all. Hold on. Wait, chill. Go on with your business, pussy. If you come down here, I'm going to be pissed. Oh yeah, these ones on this level is nice. Make anything. I can make a flashbang. Boom. I'm out. There's just no time to be doing this game. Let's go. still got 200, practically 200. Yep, almost my time to go. You, let's go. Now. What the hell is this? What is KG343 da 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 gas giant? Internal service fusion ring. File. No unity. So basically, just a waste of space. Alright, let's get up out of here. You, come on. Unless you want to die. No. You need to hurry up. Told her. Fuck. That bitch got me killed. I'm over here minding my own damn business. That big one, you're all gonna die. Yeah, you're gonna die if you just sit here. Fucking retard. Stop counting my deaths. I get it. The death is a death, and a death is no one. What's this? Is this all that's in here? I literally risked my life just to walk into another room that had nothing in it. Like, at least add some collectibles or something. You know what I mean? I can't be the only one that feel that way. Huh. Hell no.
Wait, I made it.
Is it still left to you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
This is a generator. What's up, buddy? How you doing? You okay? Ah, yeah, it doesn't seem like you are.
You know that, right?
Here's your key card, buddy.
Sebastopol.
It's all right, you know. Can't really deal with a big alien trying to kill me 24/7, but you know, you'll manage. Better than living in Florida, I'll tell you that.
We're all gonna die. You know that, right?
Nah, just you. I got infinite lives. That's the good thing about being
How are you enjoying
a person.
Sebastopol?
You just asked me that question, jackass. See, I don't like scripted dialogue. Oh, okay. Illegal. Audio, there's no such file.
It'll be an adventure.
Assholes.
You know, I could just put you out your misery right now. Never mind. You're not worth the bullets. What's the point of killing somebody who doesn't even want to live? Wow, that sounded fucking dark. I might need help. Wow, thanks for letting me know your friendship means so much to me. I'm standing in to bully you. He's not here to do it, so I'm gonna take his place. Hey, what's up? It's a good thing I didn't do that. I wouldn't have been able to fight this thing off. I only got, like, so much ammo in this thing. No mono. What the fuck is no mono? I'm sorry, mate. There is no screaming in this live stream today. I have hereby mastered this game. So it's gonna be nothing but
straight breezing through this level.
Wait, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online and systems can reconnect.
Yes, really. And hell, I'm pretty sure I can even take on Nightmare now. With the knowledge that I have, I'm just too overpowered. You know what? We will try it. One day we're gonna try it. But after this, I'm gonna be tired. So, we're not gonna try it today. Fine, I will. You ain't saying nothing but a word. I guess he didn't have nothing on him. I gotta restore power. Have you ever put butter on a pot tart? It's so freaking good. Have you ever put butter on a pot tart? If you haven't, then I think you should. Shut up and scream like a baby girl. I don't wanna squat and gobble, I'm dizzy and I'm walking. I don't wanna win the lottery.
God damn it. Oh, I saw it at the last second.
But it's a little tart treat. Oh, hot put butter on a pot tart. It's so freaking good. Have you ever put butter on a pot tart? If you haven't, then I think you should. Holy shit, it's dark in here. Oh, shoot. Cool. And a dark treat. Oh, hot butter on a pot tart is so freaking good. Have you ever put butter on a pot tart? If you haven't, then I think you should.
I think I came from over here. I think I went right last time, so now we're gonna go left. Stop counting my jumps, it hurts. What's up? Key card required, plasma torch. No, I did go this way. Night, man. I just, I hate this shit. Okay. I'm exploring this lake first, cause I'm pretty sure I didn't. Yeah, I came in here. You know nothing about my true gangster young Padawan. Oh, cool. But the turning around mechanic is so freaking slow. Oh yeah, this is the guy I came and threatened to kill. Me neither, buddy. Me neither. You okay?
I heard something in the vents a while back. Stay on your toes.
Yeah, I know, I know. Alright. Just give me a minute, okay? Just one little minute. Got a key card, so bitch, I'll blast you on everything I love. You better pipe you down. Who need flashlights when you got
There's.
Don't worry. You can do anything you put your mind to, little buddy. On this channel, we spread positivity, not hate.
Seeks an executive ransom here. I'm sending over some samples for investigation. I want the minimum number of employees on this. Keep it on the down low and report only to me. If any of this gets out, I'll make sure your career dies with Sevastopol. There are a lot of inconsistencies in Gemini's ledgers. Do right by me, and I'll remember you. Whatever you're skimming now is the right shit.
Wait, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online and systems can reconnect.
Just go ahead and restore the power in the ship, because apparently nobody else could do it. Which is really odd, because you see all these people in here. They just turn off the power, but they're not turning on it. Like, why? Say yes to drugs, kids. Wait, I think I got that backwards. Say no to drugs. Yeah, that's it. Say no to drugs.
Don't clip that.
I'll be ruined in 2 minutes. I don't want to win the lottery. I just want to squat and go out. I'm dizzy and I'm wallowing. Go to the tree. Oh, hot put butter on a pork tart. It's so freaking good. Have you ever put butter on a pork tart? If you haven't, then I think you should. Thank you. I feel like he can hear my footsteps. I have to restore the power for that though. So only way I can restore the fucking power is if I get in there, and I can't get in there. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yes, restore the power in the lab. I understand that. But you have to understand that the lab is a fucking prick. It doesn't want me to enter inside it like a freaking Sullivan woman. Let's see where this one goes. Again, I'm back to square one. Dude, where am I going? It says restore the power. What the hell is those red things? Locked, locked, locked. Those are all the doors that are locked, and I can't restore the power. Wait. Ah, fudge nipples. I was supposed to... Ah, freaking cribble nibbits. Ah, yay, yay. Alright. Let's get to it. Master got me working. Someday Master set me free. What you got in your pockets anyways? None? Ah, I was in here last time. How did I forget that quickly where to go?
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on your Ripley.
Y'all some pussies. Y'all over here letting the girl do all y'all dirty work. A poor defenseless girl with a flamethrower. Well, I know what happened to him. Don't mind me, just a normal Joe.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
What?
No!
Oh, you son of a... I'm shooting you. There is...
Do this to me!
Oh, I'm shooting you. I'm shooting you. Next time if I find you, bro, I'm shooting you. It's on sight. It's on sight. It's on sight, bro. That it's not even... Okay, get to the airlock. Where's the airlock? Bet. Gone. Back up. Gone. Got me fucked up. That son of a bitch tried to kill me. Now I gotta shoot him in his nuts. It's over. Gotta shoot him in his nuts. Got to. I gotta shoot him in his nuts. It's over. You ain't having no grandkids. Okay, how are we gonna survive this? Come on, we got this. We got this.
Boom. There we go. It's on site. On site. Nah, I'm still why they didn't go. It's all right. If you a man, you getting shot in your nuts, and if you a woman, you getting shot in your titties. It's over. Fuck breast cancer. How these breast bullets? You better hope. You better hope I don't see you no more. You don't try to do that. You know, I probably would have volunteered to do it if you just like. Oh, don't even let them know that you survived.
Can anyone hear me?
Don't even let them know that you survived.
Is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch.
Don't even let him know it was you, bitch. It's over.
You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
It's over now.
Use me as bait. We needed to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
I'm gonna fuck you
There's
up,
that.
Nigga.
And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Oh, don't even let him know where you coming, bro. I swear to God, it's on sight. It's on sight, bro. You saw how fast I shot that fucking woman. It's... You should be afraid. Be very afraid. A matter of fact, that freaking thing that you, boy, this old. You betray me and then expect me to understand? Hell nah. I'm pretty sure her dumb ass would have fucking did it anyway. Would have been like, all right, I'm ready and prepared to do it. Nah, you wanna go behind a woman's back. Nah, boy. I'm afraid to go against the woman at this point, boy, because she about to get personal. Internet connection quality, current on sufficient broadcast. What the hell? Ah, shoot. I don't know, I think I might need to turn down a quality on it. You know, sometimes,
the internet is not always so good.
We got that, they got that cereal box internet. We won it as a prize. Is what's his name still dead? You know, if his body moved, I wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, look, see, it's gone. was just like, ah, we can't render it no more. His body's gone now. Let it die. Okay, let's save, and shit's about to get real.
What are you doing here?
Oh, good sir. Good sir. Good sir. Back up. Bitch, get the fuck off me when I'm trying to do my revenge. You know, messed up my whole dramatic entrance and all, man. Well, come on. Like, come on, my nigga. Like, shit. I'm trying to be over here being, like, mad and shit. You will come up out of nowhere and go like, ah, whatever. Now back to me being mad. Yeah, he done fucked up. Nah, he done. Oh, he don't want to open the door. Okay. I gotta restore the power somewhere. Where the power at? Nigga said, I'm sorry, Ripley. You couldn't even let me think that it wasn't a betrayal. Like, you could have just pulled the lever and I would have been like, damn, some shit fucked up. Nah, you just automatically in your head, fuck it. Just gotta let her know I killed you. Oh, I think I didn't go the wrong way. Which way am I supposed to be going? No, it's that way. But there was like a lot more shit over here that I never actually got yet. I think this is the time for me to go get it. Move out my way, buddy. Does that make me crazy? That makes me crazy. And shut me off your pieces of shit, Mark. Alright, let's get up here. Now, is that thing still around? Because I don't think us getting rid of the alien was that freaking simple. Yeah, we already restored this one. Yeah, I think that's the one I gotta use the ion plasma thing for. I don't need a save. There ain't nothing to save for. Savings for pussies. I still need an ion torch up. What the fuck? I'm done. Such bullshit. I have a plasma torch. I am retarded. Oh, hello people. How's it going?
Welcome to my stupidity and it's all its glory. Is everybody doing well? You know, hope everybody doing fine, having a fine evening. Hope your morning went well. Hope you guys had some Cheerios for breakfast, and not just any Cheerios, Honey Nut Cheerios, the most nutritious of cereal. Remember, they're great. Alright, Space Turbo, let's go ahead and figure out how to open this door, cause. You did that generator. What the fuck is that? Didn't we just get rid of? No, I know, I knew it. We didn't get rid of that motherfucker. You friendly or not? Nope. Bitch, get out of my way. I don't know, you could just have red eyes and they just. You got knocked the fuck out. Motherfucker, I came from this way. I need an ion torch upgrade. That nigga blasted himself. Did something. I don't remember specifically what I did, but I did something. Came in here, just took that nigga's shotgun. America, yeah. What else? I looked over here for a bit, looked over there for a bit. Yes, I understand. This door will not open. Oh, it is open. The hell am I tripping about? Alright, let's test the power of the shotgun. What's up, home? Wow. See what you got in your pocket. Ooh, we get the snifter early. Get the snifter. Oh, cool. Safe, huh? Cool. Oh yeah, I remember. We couldn't get in here. We gotta restore power. But to what exactly am I snoring power to? I know he's somewhere in that room back there. I need to go get him. I never said I wasn't a pussy. See? Look at you. Over here. Judging my race and whatnot. Where is that son of a bitch? Wow.